Well, this morning we're going to find out if we're a goat or we're a sheep. Okay, so we got kind of a little makeup story today that'll make us find out if we're goats or sheep. Now, there's a couple things that are the same with goats and sheep. They both are kind of furry, right? They have fur on. They both have how many legs? Four. They both have four legs. They both like to eat and graze and drink from the stream. So in my story today, the goats and the sheep lived right next to each other. And they would go out and they would graze and eat, and they knew their way down to the stream and they would get water. But there was a group of animals that didn't know how to get to where the good grass was or how to get to where the good water was. And when they would come through, the goats didn't care to help them. The goats just kept about their way, eating, going along, and didn't care at all how those animals were going to find their way to the sweet green grass. But the sheep, they were willing to help. They butted along and showed the way to where the green grass was. And when they were thirsty, they helped them down to the brook to show them where it was. Now one day, the sheep and the goat heard that the king was coming to visit them. They were so excited. But when the king came and he started to talk about what it was to be kind, the goat started to not feel so good. And the king said, you know, I have a special place for you to go now, a special field for you to go to. When the goats got over there, it wasn't so fabulous. Kind of rocky, not much grass, not much water. But the sheep got to stay where it was beautiful, and the grass was green and the water was there. I want you to think about that if you think you're a goat or you're a sheep. Or some days, are you a goat and a sheep? Or some day, more sheep than goat, we don't know. So think about that for a minute. So our scripture today, why don't you guys come up here and make a line facing that way. Our scripture today is about all the kinds of people we are and we meet in the world. Sometimes we're sick, sometimes we're hungry, sometimes we're homeless, sometimes we're thirsty, sometimes we meet a stranger or we feel like we're the stranger. Sometimes we're lonely. Now take a look. There you go. So sometimes it's a system where sometimes we're the person who's hungry, homeless, thirsty, a stranger, sick, hungry, or lonely. Or sometimes we're the sheep who's helping that person, who has all those things happening. And that's how it works. It's like a give and take, one way or the other way. You can handle some of my sure, thanks. And that's how it works, that sometimes we're the ones giving or we're the ones taking. And I found it a week ago, I had surgery, and all of a sudden I was the person who was lonely and hungry and thirsty and sick. And guess what? People came to help me. They brought me food. They brought me something to drink. The people at the hospital took care of me. Now I was that person. And you know what that was? That was the face of Jesus. And can only Jesus have the face of Jesus, do you think? What do you think? Who do you think here? Nope. Not only Jesus can have the face of Jesus. Each and every one of you are the face of Jesus. Sometimes you're thirsty, but sometimes you're the face of Jesus. And we have to remember that it's both of our jobs. Sometimes we have to be the one who needs to be cared for. As Pastor Sally told me, that I had to practice patience and be the person who was the one being cared for. But also sometimes it's our time to be the face of Jesus. And when I look up and see a smile from each and every one of you, that is the face of Jesus. When I see you helping Carter and probably taking care of Camille, that is the face of Jesus. So our scripture reminds us today that yes, we can be the sheep and not the goat. That yes, we can be the face of Jesus. And sometimes we are the hungry, the lonely, the sick, the stranger, the thirsty, the homeless. But we also can be the face of Jesus. Let us pray. Dear God, help us to remember that it goes both ways. Help us to be that face of Jesus to those who need us, and help us to reach out for that face of Jesus when we are in need. Amen.